Yes, I'm going to talk to you about the new Baywatch reboot, which stars Dwayne Johnson, who I always love, Zac Efron, who I always love, and some other folks. I'm a massive fan of both of the lead men, not just because of their physical attributes, but they're also really funny. So I went in with high hopes and a lot of goodwill, considering I never really watched the TV show as a kid. And I will stand by that I think they both gave really good performances and were both very funny. And there were lots of laughs to be had if you were prepared for base level laughs. No sophistication, just dirty, filthy laughter. For me, the funniest thing I think was in the opening credits where Dwayne Johnson comes out of the water holding a woman, and then the word Baywatch comes out of the water behind him, and then some dolphins spring up and do like a little kiss in the middle or something. It's perfect. Perfect. As well as a good level of laughs, there's a really good soundtrack. There are a lot of good tunes on there, and I was kind of bopping along in my seat, which is always nice. I am painting a really positive picture here because the film is a total mess. It's a shambles. Like, it's such a shame because if somebody had edited it correctly, I think there could have been something quite funny there, you know, 21 Jump Street-esque. But unfortunately, they try to fit so many different plots in and no one really seems to know why or what they're doing, but they're just going through these motions that they have to do because this is a action movie. I mean, my partner was just saying, oh, I'd be quite happy if it had just been a buddy movie with these two because they're really funny, but no, they had to throw in. So once the kind of plot started doing its thing and you had to follow it to the end and they had to do this and that, also there is a scene I found quite distasteful in a mortuary, in a morgue in fact. I'm never a fan of like dead body humour personally. Considering how much was going on, I was quite bored around the middle point and it was very baggy. It was just too long. It was way too long. For me, it's definitely not the car crash people are saying, and I would say go and watch it as long as you're ready for it to make no sense. The sad thing is if somebody had edited the footage, if it had a good editor, it could have been really good. Gosh darn it. But what did you guys think? Did you like it as much as I did, or were you less of a fan? Let me know in the comments and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.